Hi guys, my name is Dan and this is my cooking channel. Today we'll see how to make tortellini. So before I start, subscribe to my channel, smash the like button and let's start. For the filling we'll use nutmeg, eggs, parmesan cheese, mortadella, raw ham and pork loin. Okay, now let's chop our mortadella. Now let's cut our raw ham. Okay, now cut your pork loin. Okay, now let's add all together. So take your mortadella, take your raw ham, your pork loin, your parmesan cheese, and the egg, and nutmeg. And whisk it all together. Okay, now cover it and let it rest in the fridge for about 12 hours before you use it. When you finish your filling, take your pasta. Okay, now cut the pasta. Okay, now add the filling. Thank you for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed, so subscribe to my channel, smash the like button and see you in the next one.